Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today video regarding IELTS reading test. Okay, I will give you some tips regarding IELTS fill in the blanks, and I think this video will be good enough for you to crack IELTS fill in the blanks. So just starting our questions. So one theory proposes a collision of a dark matter which would be mutually destroyed, okay, thus resulting in a transformation of their physical component into. So this is the first fill in the blanks, and we have to write just only one word, okay. So you should have to read instruction first, then you should have to go for your question. Now what we get, one theory propose a collision of a dark matter. So we get a keyword, this is dark matter, okay. This is the keyword for us, and you also can see a collision in your reading test. So we just move towards our passes. So yeah, so we started with our first. You can also just check your direct word, like you can check by scan or skim, okay. But I want you that you should have to read first 1 to 2 line of every paragraph, because sometime information can be in 2 or 3 paragraph, which can also destroy your concentration. So you have to go for all 2-3 line for your questions, okay. So yeah, first we go through our most important word, which is a collision or a dark matter, okay. So in first, there is no word like dark matter or a collision. You can see like our nearest star, they just tell about the earth to sun distance, that's type, okay. Next one, what would be it take for humans to reach the star within a lifetime? So it's all about stars. Now there are 2 radical new possibility on the table that might just enable us at least our descents to reach the star. This one also not about which we want to see, okay. Then paragraph D, nobody dispute that building a ship powered by black holes or a dark matter. So we got our word dark matter, okay. But we have to look about some collision. So we have go through this, would be extremely difficult. Yet remarkably, there seems to be nothing in our present understanding of physics to prevent us from making either of them. Most astronomers are conceived of the existence of dark matter because of the there's no information about collision. So we go through next. It is a speculated that dark matter particles could be made to collide, okay. Now we get our word, which is dark matter and collision, okay. So it is a speculated that dark matter, so we got particles. What are the collision of? So collision of a particle. So this one is our first, okay. Okay, now one theory proposed a collision of a dark matter, okay. So we got a collision or a dark matter. So which type of? For particles, okay. Next one, which would be mutually destroyed, okay, thus resulting in a transformation of their physical components into, okay. So we go through like in which component change into, okay. So we move on your paragraph and we stop there. You should all remember that our questions in regular manner, so you don't have to move up and downwards. So you just stuck on your lines, so just start. Thus annihilating each other and converting their mass to energy. So where they convert to energy, okay. We have to look out this, so they convert into energy, okay. So now we get our answer. Physical components. Conversion is a transformation. You get your transformation. And we here in paragraph we get each other and converting their. Converting is related to transformation. Okay. So there's a transformation which synonym in a paragraph like conversion. Okay. So we get energy here. This is energy. Okay. Such a processor would be capable of producing vastly greater force than using a conventional explosive. So this sentence stop here. Now next one is acquisition and compression of a matter would speed up its we have to see what type of speed up after compression and acquisition, and the vehicle might approach light speed in a very short time. Okay, then move towards your passes, and we have to look out. 1 kilogram of a dark matter could release 10 billion times more energy than 1 kilogram of dynamite. So there is no information about which we want to look. Even less certain is the detail of how dark matter rocket might work. Okay, the matter could be collected and compressed. So we have to, what we want to look about? Compression, which would increase its we got its in your question, and with what it's increase annihilation rate. So we get our third answer here. So I want to say you something like you should have to stuck on your passes where you got your first answer. If you got your first answer, then all the answer, rest of the answer will be in a regular manner. You should have not jump any type of paragraph on that time. If you get one answer right, absolutely you will get another answer right. You just have to focus on like what type of there's a compression that is used in also question, like it's also used in question, and it's increase annihilation rate, and what is converting energy, and what type of dark matter, which is particles. So this is the answer for all this question. Like one theory proposes a collision of a dark matter. We got collision or a dark matter in our question. Okay. And next one, transformation, which is conversion. What? Energy. Next one is compression of a matter would speed up its. What? Annihilation. Speed up matlab increase. So annihilation rate. So there's an answer. Annihilation. So these are the some tips, and for complete your IELTS fill in the blanks. I think you easily understand this, and if you are not able to understand this, please comment on comment box. I will provide most easiest method in next video. I hope you like this video, and you also get score by watching this video. Thank you so much for watching this video.